mai anō lakai kona mau kahu. O mā kouno, o mā kouno, o mā kouno.
Kapali kapuoka auea, hea mai kea. And I bring on for you now our ukulele. So at our halau, we not only dance hula, we also teach ukulele. So under the instruction of, here she comes, Kainalu Hoxton. This is Kainalu in the center here. She teaches them, and they are gonna do a song for you from our home island, Kauai. Maikaʻi no Kauai. Boys. They're going to take us to the island of Maui, to upcountry Ulupalakua. No. What are we doing? Oh, we're not doing that song yet. We are doing a song in honor of King David Kalaakaua again. This is a song talking about how joyful and happy his reign was. Noe noe mai kai.
Aye.
Mokihana, they are our kupuna. And they are going to dance for you about a place called Waikoloa, where there is always gentle breezes and nice misty rain. But the babies aren't ready yet, so we're going to go on to our next song, and we're going to take you to the island of, well, the big island, Hawaii Island, and we're going to talk about the goddess Poliahu. The songwriter of this song wrote this song in remembrance of his mother who had just passed away, and he looked at Poliahu and said, you know what, she is the goddess of the mountain, she is always calm and serene. She is now close to God in heaven, and all those kinds of things. So when he thought of Poliahu, he thought of his mother. So he wrote this song as a way for him to say aloha oe to his mom. So I bring on my ladies of the Papa'ilima, doing for you, ku'u poliahu, my poliahu. Brown yet, because it's been raining, as we all know, but the sun's coming out, so they're starting. They're going to take you to Waikiki, where those beach boys are, and they're going to do for you that classic song, My Little Brown Gal.
In a little grass shack in Hawaii. Through that in the point. It's just a little brown gal in a little pastry, in a little gas shack in Havana. It's not the island's fair that a calling gleaming, not the balmy air nor the tropical sea. It's just a little brown gal in a little pastry, in a little gas shack in Havana. It isn't Waikiki nor Kamehameha, smiley, not the beach boys free with their home for money, money. But it's a little brown gal in a little dress skirt, in a little gas shack in Havana. Through that island wonderland, she's broken all the colonies' hearts. It's not hard to understand, for that Waikiki nor the fish in the point. It's just a little brown gal in a little basket, in a little gas shack in Havana. But it's a little brown gal in a little basket, in a little gas shack in Havana.
Let's hear it for our little brown gal. Mahalo, girl. We're going to go back to the island of Kauai. We bring on our intermediate adults right now, and they are going to do for you a song written by my kumuhula, Auntie Maiki Aiu Lake, called Aloha Kauai. And they are going to be accompanied by our ukulele class. Aloha Hawaii. Mahalo. So now we're going to do a song for you written by another kumu friend of mine, Poleka Matos, and a hula brother of mine, Puake Novemeyer. This song talks about our famous jasmine flower, the pikake, and how beautiful it smells and really how famous it is. Hanohano kalei pikake.
Hanohano kalei pikake.
And we had a good chance to visit this place where they're going to dance. And where this place is, Queen Emma has her cottage. And at the end of our journey there, some of these ladies were able to dance in this area. And while they were dancing, a nice soft breeze came and flowed through them. And we took it as a message or a ho'ailona, a sign from our queen, that she was happy with our presence there and happy with our hula that we were honoring her with. This is Nani Lawa'i.
Oh,
So we're going to bring back our Papa Ukulele. They're going to take us back to Maui, and they're going to sing Lahaina Luna. And if you know the words, please join in. I don't know how well you can hear them out there, but if you can't hear them, sing, and then we can all hear each other. Lahaina Luna. Lahaina Luna. Mahalo. So we bring on our babies right now. They're going to do a song for you that talks about the kaholo. The kaholo is the very first step that everybody learns in hula, whether you're a baby or whether you're an adult. Alegria.
La la la.
Okay. Ready? What? You ready to dance kahola hula?
Hold on.
Okay, wait till it starts.
Oh,
Now we take you to upcountry Maui.
La 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 la.
Thank you. That's our Alegria. Okay, now we're going to take you to upcountry Maui with our men. Upcountry Maui Ulupalakua is where our cowboys are. So they're going to teach you, or show you, how they lasso their cattle, how they impress their women, and hopefully lasso one of them home with them. Ladies and gentlemen, Ulupalakua. Once again, before I bring on our final number, we're going to take you to the island of Molokai, that little island that nobody goes to and nobody hears about, but they come out with some big music. So mahalo everybody for inviting us again. I bring out my ladies, Molokai Jam.